Hi folks, this is Peach Mario with a short information about the new possibilities of the Bundler plugin. So we are here at wikilabs.github.io and I'll open the Bundler edition, which is at githubs.io/editions/bundler. Yeah, and the first thing you can see, there is a new icon for the Bundler. And then it says active bundles can be seen in the right sidebar. Click this button. Yeah, and if you click it, it will open the right sidebar, the bundles tab, and you can see the UI. Yeah. The basics didn't change, but there is a new configuration button where you can open the configuration if you need to change it. It's a fast way to do this. What else can we see? The comments, there are comments now. Every tiddler which starts with two braces, three dashes and one space will be counted as a comment and will be not counted against the export. So if you see, there is three of three here. What else is new? There is some information in the info section. So there is a new tab which you can activate here, and there you can see non-existent tiddlers, they cannot be deleted. Existing tiddlers can be deleted. What else is there? There is a button for the export, so it's the same button as this one, does the same. Oh, this is interesting. Ah, we didn't say it. Okay. Yeah, so you can export it, and then there is a possibility to copy this information into the advanced search filter tab, where you have the possibility to delete, in this case, five tiddlers. So it counts the elements, but it doesn't matter. So if you want to delete the whole bundle, you can copy it over. So open the info section and say open this list in the advanced search tab. So there you have the possibility to batch delete something. Okay, what else can we see? It's possible now to import system and temporary tiddlers. It has always been possible to export them. But now also importing is possible. So I will create a tiddler A, some content A, and a tiddler B with content B. So I can export it. Now I want to keep this information, so open the options. I say I want the informations to be there, the informations button, and the area should stay open until I click it. If I click here, it will not be automatically closed anymore. Okay, so let's export this. Where is it? This one. You can export it from here as a JSON file. Save file. Okay. Okay, overwrite it. Then I'll import it again, and there you can see it's possible now to import those elements. If I would open standard TiddlyWiki and import it, then you can see that the state tiddlers and the temporary tiddler, there is no possibility to activate them again. So this is a difference. Now you can say enable, disable those elements. For example, this state tiddler is the state here. If I change the button and then I import it, then you can see it switches to this tab. And this is important, for example, if you create some documentation, you can create JSON files. And say import this file, and then you will exactly have the state or control the state what the user will see, and this is extremely powerful. For example, if you have to select different tabs, so for example, appearance, story view, and so on, or appearance theme, so you can directly control the whole UI of DailyWiki. Okay, export, import, so temporary titlers and state titlers can be imported. What else can we configure? We can create an import bundle. So if I import it and say import, then a new bundle will be created which contains this information. If I import it again, then you can see it's appended. And if you want to keep this information, just rename it, and you can work with this later. So it's the bundle. You can see I always have to switch the bundles. So there is a new configuration possibility which says set the default titler info tab to titler info bundle. So if there is a configuration, it's automatically changed to bundle. So if I open this one, it's bundle. If I open this one, it's bundle, and so on. Test bundle. That's it. So if there is no configuration existing, then it automatically starts with the bundle tab. What else is there? Configuration. Import bundle, this will be a second video. Then there is the override check. So if I import, there is the import titler. So really cancel. Okay, start with the new configuration. Then you can see for the existing titler A and B, there will be a new titler created with a new index number. Temp search and story and state titlers, there is no automatically renamed titler because it doesn't make sense. Because the UI wouldn't react on a different name, so it has to be exactly that name. What else can we see here? The plugin is not possible to be imported because it doesn't change, or it didn't change the number, the version number. What can we see here? There is a possibility now to filter. So if I say state, then I can filter. There is one thing which you have to remember. First, deselect everything. Then say state, select it, because those informations will stay at the moment. There is no easy way to fix this at the moment, so we will need some more help from the DailyWiki core. But it is possible, so if you have 100 titlers that you want to import, there is a possibility first deselect and then you can filter it. The UI itself has changed a little bit. So if I import it, there is cancel import and the preview. And here we have cancel import only at the end of the list, which makes more sense because we have the search field here now. The next version of the DailyWiki should have a search field here. I think I'll change this. Okay, what else is there? New bundler button is the same as always. Wiki links, enable links to missing titlers. As you can see, those are links, those comment links are links, and we can disable this with this setting. If I disable it, then you can see now the comments real commands, no links anymore. So it makes the readability a little bit better. What else? Killinks. Set default dealer. Yeah, there is the possibility the bundles can be part of the more tab. So the now bundles is here. Or it can be part of the It can be part of the sidebar. This has always been there. That's not new. Yeah, filtered bundles will be a new video. I think that's basically it. So the new section, the bundles information, the shortcut for the to open the configuration, and the different possibilities in the info section. So you can export it, you can delete single titlers, or you can delete several titlers if you copy it here. Yeah, that's basically it. I hope you like it and have fun.